We now know the name of the person who was found dead in Dublin Lake yesterday. Police say 51-year-old Timothy Aeschliman from Fitchburg, Massachusetts, was wearing a wetsuit and swim cap, his shoes and car located on the shore several hundred feet from where he was found. Dublin police say it appears to be an accidental drowning, but the cause of his death is still under investigation.